Thank you. Phase one is starting Monday to expand I-27 from 4 lanes to 6 lanes with TxDOT's largest project to date. News Channel 10's Paige Stockton learns more about how this will affect your commute in the coming days and weeks.
This bridge will be closed for the first phase of the over $300 million I-27 widening project set to begin on Monday, July 15th.
We're going to be starting with overnight bridge closure on the 87 to I-27 over there a little bit north of Canyon as part of kind of the beginning of this major project that's going to be planned and that's going to be happening between Amarillo and Canyon.
TxDOT crews will close the bridge for concrete barrier installation, and drivers going north to Amarillo are advised to detour to Buffalo Stadium Road and follow the frontage roads.
We understand that people get frustrated when other projects are going on while new projects are starting, but yeah, it comes down, there's just a number of elements that come down to it, like funding and schedules and just things along those lines.
TxDOT officials say that this project is set to take about 4.5 years and should be completed in December of 2028. Paige Stockton, News Channel 10.